Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to discuss some very important stuff I just got from my friend. There's this one man everyone just as much as me hate. Rasmus Paludan. What is that gay name? Something his mommy just made up to make him like a fat kid. I mean, that's obviously true. Not because I have something about fat guys or girls. You're most welcome. Every freak is welcome in my show. So what I'm gonna do about that man? The little Rasmus Paludan. Well, if I don't gas the man, well, I obviously don't kill him because I'm not that rude. But what I'm gonna do, I have television on his own. I'm gonna make him brain dead because he has spit too much and he has done too much chaos. Well, that's my job, not him. What's that? So, he's gonna never walk out from a door again. Well, that's his own problem. The guy just took this Muslim book and burned it. What is that? Now that's sick, if you ask me. Yeah? The man is never gonna walk again. I'm not hurting other people. Well, trust me, on my list there's a lot of people, but it's not you. Have a nice day, and have a nice night. See you on the next video.